There's some Bearcat crazies in the house tonight, as the fans are certainly happy with what they've seen so far out of the Bearcats. 14-7 with 8:52 remaining in the first half.
I'm pretty impressed with that.
Takes some commitment to show up like that, doesn't it?